Shoot with part two of what is planned as a three-part stream of Wartech Fighters from Blowfish Studios as the publishers and Drakkar Dev as the developers. Did have some fun last night, had a bunch of people stop by, had a comment. That's a first. That was exciting. Nobody ever talks to me when I'm playing. Boo-hoo. anyway, just kind of continuing from where I was yesterday. It turns out I actually had the game suspended instead of turning it off when I quit yesterday. Oh, it's spiel time, isn't it? It's the man with a face for radio and a voice for newsprint media. Drama, coming at you. Wartech Fighters, out now on PS4, Xbone, and the Switch. So far, been really enjoying my time, and I guess let's go with Burning Bridges 2, I suppose. Why not, right? So just a heads up, I did have Taco Bell for dinner just a little while ago, so we'll see how far I get. Plan is, though, do another two and a half hour stream like last night. So taking me to around, if I can make it, 9 p.m. Central Time. Want to give the people what they have, and seeing as how this was a review code from the devs, I want to make sure I give them their value in saying, hey, drama, help a brother out. well, they're helping me out, honestly, but, you know, I want to make sure they get value from their investment, so they think of me again with whatever their next game is. Huh. Okay. And just like last night, I am playing first-person mode. Oh no, no scanner, that's not good. Okay, I mean, that makes sense. Anyway, though, like I said, destroy incoming enemies. Hard to do anything. Boom! What? Anyway, oh, that's right. Yeah. So, okay.
Destroy the signal source.
Similar to yesterday, I'm planning at least on playing in first person mode. So, I really dug first person mode last night. Not that there's anything wrong with third person mode. But that was neat as well. I thought first person was better than first person. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Destroy the signal source.
Story so far, not exactly on the point of the game. It's, you know, passable. Don't get me wrong, it's not terrible. Not to a point. But thankfully, so far, I am really digging the gameplay.
Destroy incoming enemies.
So, that's the important thing, right? You're gonna have one thing work. Gameplay should be the one thing that works. No, that's not the only thing that works here. I think it's pretty attractive in general. And the light RPG element, so you can, you know, make your own thing, but upgrade your Vortex. Even though it means that there's a buttload of freaking collectibles that are required. So you can really upgrade your war chest correctly. Or, I love that kick.
Warning! Enemy war tech incoming!
So as with last night, I am playing as the at all class to link. So not heavy armor, not heavy attack. Just kind of a, hey, I can do everything. Maybe not anything amazing well, comparatively, but still. Ah, hate the parry. There's a delay. Not that it never works, but it definitely does. But it seems to be inconsistent for me. Ooh, yeah. Grab it. Ooh! Pow! 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 Blood owl! Oh, and it disappears. Weakling! Love to execute this bug. Can you execute? Okay, another engage, so let's open up an execute. There we go. Maybe I don't want to move to the next area. What do you think about that? Pretty lady. I don't know. The lady boy. Alright, let's see if we can find some tech. Special project. I know it's kind of probably annoying to watch me just look around for stuff. But it's like these special projects, collectibles are super important. Import muy importante. Because without them, I can't be the tech I want. And there's a bunch of trophies for this as well. So. Enjoy the kind of generic metal soundtrack. Is it a great soundtrack? No, I'd have to say no. Because there's not a lot to it.
Destroy the signal source.
I get a kick out of it. I'm going to start seeing more of these mechs. I am going to need a better sword. Oh, what? Okay. Die, you bastard! Smash, smash, smash! Alright. Cutting you in two, bro. How about them apples? I wonder if getting a bigger shield screwed up my parry. Not that I was good at it to begin with, but I can't seem to get one at all this time. Fire missiles. I'm getting jammed. Blood owl! Suck it! Son. Satoria.
You motherfuckers, you killed my reverend.
I don't know if you did or not. I am sad that I haven't seen anything about finding collectibles. I feel like I should have something better.
Destroy the signal source.
Check out all your guns. Seem like the ship is going down. I don't think you're doing any damage to it. So I gotta get up a minute. Come on. Not too far down. Oh, gravity thing. Messing with my head, yo. Up, not down. Obviously it's working, but surely. from behind. Get out the way. You ain't even worth the effort. There he is. Pew, 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 pew. I feel like I've been everywhere in this map. I think it's a little electrical system. I'm going to get that far. What mission did we just do? Burning Bridges 2. Nito. Bo. Rito. Kong. Cheeto. Let's see what we got. Research or mech parts? Research or mech parts? Let's see what's up. I only have 1600 bucks. Bullet damage, 10%. That's not bad. Sword damage. More missiles. I don't really use the missiles much, but wouldn't be a bad thing, certainly. Damage for fast weapons. Also just my R2. And that's no matter what. Yeah, that seems like a winner. And now I'm broke. Alright, let's take a peeksy. Oh, brilliant. There aren't any collectibles there. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Note of that. Neato. And we're moving on. Don't have any money to build stuff, so Burning Bridges Part 2 is my only choice. Isn't it? See what's up. Yes, I was scratching my face and just made a wicka wow, wicka wow, wow, wicka wow, West, Jim West, Desperado, Rough Rider. No, you don't want nada. None of this, six gun of this, brother running this, Buffalo Soldier, look like I told you. Sorry, I shouldn't have done that. The great Will Smith in Wild Wild West, though.
Proceed to the next mission point.
But yeah. I nudged my mic a little bit, and that led me to very badly rapping. Good stuff, huh? This is why you didn't show up. To hear me sing and otherwise perform musical genres.
Destroy incoming enemies.
Right? Oh, I won't say I'm wrong, but I'm wrong. Oh no, my energy!
Destroy the signal source.
Come on, collectible. Where you at, yo? A bunch of stuff over here, I guess. material. Okay. Material. Do that shing-a-ling. You're kind of annoying me right now. So, triangles go up and square or X or cross just go down. That makes perfect sense, right? But I keep trying to press X to go up because I'm used to it being a jump button. For some reason, I want that to be inverted. And I hate inverted controls. I really do. But for some reason, I really want that to be inverted. I don't know why. Alright, what's over here? Something's over here. Alright. I don't know what this is about, but yeah, let's check it out. Oh, hey, I did something I apparently was needing to do. Cool, cool. Bunch of material. I like it. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you pay attention to your mini-map. And also why you buy the boosters for the trackers. Because you never know. Alright, come on. Something's over here. Aw, oh, really? Is that what it is? Bummer. Not what I wanted. Ah, yes! Finally! What it be? Grinder. It's something I want, but it's I want every day. It's not the specific something I was looking for.
Special project found.
Oh, brilliant. Got them both. Or I will have a boat, I guess I don't have a boat already. Yes, I need to destroy those. That is a good point.
Destroy the signal source.
I always have a little bit. There it is. Laser project complete! Yes!
Point.
juice. Juice is not loose. Need a sip. Bang. Strangler. I enjoy that one. That sounds like a good thing, so I don't know. But I enjoy it. And now I'm nowhere near objective. Got a little sidetracked too. Brilliant. Whole bunch of money. Nice. Ooh, and I leveled up. Festus Anvil. I need something. Parts? Or see what's new here. Let's see what's new here. I'm curious. Damage from everything. Doubt lasers have anything to do with defense. What about energy? Maybe. Missile launch cost reduced. Bullet weapon energy reduced. Fast weapon energy reduced. Up in half to be a bullet. Yeah, clever, right? Energy available increased. Handy. Most useful thing ever now, but handy. Upgrade to laser tech required for laser weapons. Oh, what? Okay, so I have to buy it, apparently. Well, that's kind of a bummer. 1-3, 1-4, 1-3, 1-4, 1-3, 1-3. Ah, hey, it changed. 2 or 3 from the Mantis, though. 1-3, or none. Fury Reaper, and then. Oh. 1, nothing for the Magneto. Oh, I need. Oh, I don't need, like, require it. I'm finding all of them right now, but increasing my range for that. Yes. Please. I think I needed laser for that. Laser tech available. And that's how you get that trophy. You need to buy it. Maybe I can afford something cool here, though. Alright, what's next? I can't afford the house. But... Okay, I can't afford it. What about the arms? Maybe? Can't afford the minor upgrade there. Oh, come on. I know there was stuff that needed. Oh, here we go. Okay, that looks cool, right? Big time. Upgrade to a gun. Lost, losing on the missiles, gaining health. Losing on. Oh, okay. So that just increases my heavy some. Fierce! What? Oh, I don't have to pay for it? Because I already researched it, so I can just use it? Nice. Missiles take a big drop. Heavy gets a big bump. You know what? I'm curious. Why not? Just get a whole set by going laser? Did. Okay. That's not what I meant to do, but whatever, I guess. Laser dragon looks cool, right? Lose, what am I losing? Fast sword speed. I'm gaining, what's blue? Normal sword damage. Look at all these benefits down there. You really get that with the dragon. But the dragon is definitely the fastest. Whoa, what? Energy theft? So, like... Or endurance theft, I mean, so it's slower, but every hit gives me health back, or steals the enemies. How's that working? It doesn't seem to say. Okay. Increases all energy. Let's see. Yeah, with every upgrade, it's slower and slower. Energy recharge. Nice. this. This is just upgrades. No negative. If I go in Chimera. What's that? What else? Right then. Can't afford it. Oh, hey, there's the grinder. That's cool looking. Oh, those look like weapons from Darksiders. War and then death. Magnetic unicorn, that's a lightsaber. I like it. You know what? We're gonna go with the thing that's only a bonus. Because that makes it cost effective. Trophy for that. Oh, nope, never mind. Oh, there it is, yeah. Oh, I should have gotten a trophy for that. Holy nutsack, upgrading to the laser sword is expensive. I maybe should have just upgraded the sword I already had to that. Oh, well. Alright, let's see what happens here. Since I have a new fancy mech. First person. Lasers! Oh my freaking word. Although they take a ton of energy. Like a ton of energy. It's kind of insane how much energy they take. But they do some serious damage.
Engage the enemy ship and destroy.
Oh, that's true.
have been sighted.
Oh, now I'm back in first place. What the heck? That seems like it's not supposed to happen that way. So, if you were one of the people who showed up yesterday, you may notice that my ship seems way better. That's because on the mission before this, I found the laser project. And now my ship is a fancy ship. It's got a make one change and it's an archangel. I guess. Don't have as much control over what's in it. Like, really none. But it is something fierce. Put it that way. Way stronger than what I had before. More damage. Oh my word! That was an annihilation of enemy mech cap. Jesus. There we go. I wonder if I can get that money now. Let me get it. Oh, it's gonna let me get it. Yeah. Lots of stuff. And see how I have increased my range on the project. Let's see if there's another such project out there. Or if it does, it is still hanging. It's not going to last. I'll probably just actually. Let's just make that assumption. Because it's an orbital. Or it's not orbital. It's not a orbital. Okay. Scan. Show me what I got to do.
Destroy the signal source. Engage the enemy ship and destroy it.
laser guys is not Archangel. Not Archangel. Oh yeah, I know. I mean, I guess I didn't know the color part. Fun time. Oh, it was dumb. Worth it, but dumb. Story stuff.
The zoo sector was another key point on our mission. there were rumors of secret Zatronian bases where new weapons were developed. Our goal was to stop them and take all the technologies to use them against Zatros itself.
Zatros, you bastard. Now what? Exploration, collect resources. Radiation medicine. I don't really know what that means. Let's see if I'm right and there was nothing there. Oh no! Burning the Bridges 3 had something else on top of what I got? Really? I'm honestly kind of completely shocked about that. I could swear I had gotten everything. I don't know that that's necessary to bump it. Maybe. More missiles. Better search for missiles. All types of weapons. Special projects detection, even better. Oh, that's nice. But I need this. And now I can't afford the rest. Yes. Special set. No. Oh, that's why. Okay. Want to keep wearing a special set, though. That is a question. Like, I mean, there's definitely better options. But can I afford it? No special. Alright. Go get that darn thing that I missed. Glug, 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 glug.
Thank you.
first person. I totally just moved. It's weird. Not what it's supposed to happen. That guy couldn't. I am in a mood today, apparently. You poor viewers are just getting terrible song rendition after terrible song rendition. Alright, Starving the Wolf. Tabula Rasa. We're burning hot. Don't know what. Radiation. Explore. Why not? Apparently, you can't blow up the mines. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense. But. Grumpy! Let's try that again. Be nice if it didn't load the game, but yeah. Or just load the beginning. Yeah, I know.
Proceed to the next mission point. Mission failed.
What the hell saw me? Oh, this is gonna suck. I hate stealth missions to begin with, and in a game where I don't have a... This is probably just me, in fairness, but... I don't have a great feel for where I am in the space. Huh. I always end up in a different position than I expected to be in. yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Move to the next area.
Getting
special project found.
got one. Oh, get back. Ooh, that's close. I wonder if the special projects save. Hopefully. Because I really don't want to have to try and get those again. And again. And again. And again. Yeah. Oh, well, that's nice of it. I don't have to redo the whole thing. Just give me a checkpoint.
Data collected.
Okay. Look at my wing. Look at my wing.
Stay inside the safe area.
If you leave the safe area, you get the fancy things that we have to do. Thank you. could go into that stuff later, okay.
Destroy all the targets.
Oh, I didn't get much in the way of materials, did I? New stuff's available. Yeah. I don't have much money, but let's see what we can buy. Or research, I guess. Laser damage is enhanced. Bullet damage is enhanced. Can't afford. Absorb more bullet damage. Absorb laser damage. Shield. Fail. What's in here that I can buy still? Thruster power, and I can't pull it. Okay. Let's just save money. Make sure that was going to collectibles there though. What's the next mission, Paul? Attack or resource collection? Let's murder some thugs. weird little loading tick where it loads the map, but not really.
Proceed to the next mission point.
This project comes to you. Nice. We'll be right back.
Vaccination start ahead.
And now I'm muted. Huh. Okay.
Destroy all the targets.
You know what? I haven't really done. I wasn't sure if we'd do this thing. Angels fast as hell. Damn, doesn't use much juice to go. Seems like a good one to use that on that challenge that I tried yesterday. Nice. Level 10. There we go. Got them all? Got them all. More HP. Speed of light, though. Bet I can do this one. Now. We'll see, I guess. No energy to boost. It is amazing how fast and how little energy I need to do. I tried it with regular shit. Damn, there's so many tons of time left. Wow. Not even a challenge. I should have been able to do Dogfight yesterday. We're going to do it tonight, though. Because the Archangel is way better than the ship I used. Simple this time. Holy cow. Wow. Not even a challenge. Alright, how many missions have I done? See how many missions I've done here. Okay. Mantis. Dogfight's clear, right? I'd rather just speed one, maybe? There it is. I'm so fast right now, I think I can bang this one pretty quick. We'll see what I massacre. 20 seconds to spare last time. Well, 19, but basically 20. Ticking after I, like, 3 seconds ticked off after it said I had beaten it. I mean, it doesn't really matter, but I'm curious. Strange. I'm curious what new runner is. Crusader. That's the fire. Oh, I didn't do dogfight too. There it is. Ready and waiting. Let's take a look. See. Pretty confident this shouldn't be difficult. Never know. Misplaced confidence could certainly hit, but nonetheless. Stronger than the last one. Which is fine. It's not really a threat. The issue is obviously as I'm doing execution. And I got a bunch of money. Should I check and see what Crusader is? I'm guessing it's probably a... Oh, no. That way. Special research for the mantis, right? Yep. What do we got here? Stuff that's kind of boring, but super useful. But still, angle of the shield 30%. Can't afford it, obviously. But still. The mantis can do. Oh, so magnet versus antimatter. They're equal. Interesting. The mantis has everything that the Archangel One has. And extra energy. Of course, the Knight Mark 1, to get to level 12, that's an upgrade. That's still level 12's a way off. Hey, is there anything I can just destroy, because I don't care about it? I wonder. MX over the Mark 3. In fact, I know there's not a reason under the buddy. Oh, the Fury isn't even really better. I mean, arguably, barely. War Machine. It is a reference to Iron Man in the War Machine suit. Nice. I was hoping so. Energy, health, loose targeting. It's a shame. Oh, damn. Mantis looks cool. I can't change the Archangel, but I can change the Mantis. Oh, no. Okay. Just wasn't saying I couldn't. Strange. Alright. Learning how to do it, I guess. I think this will be the last mission for the day.
Extract materials from the asteroid.
almost like a stealth mission.
Special prop extractual materials from the asteroid.
Trophy for my troubles. What mission did I just do? Rescue mission. I don't know what the Mantis uses, and that's what I'm using right now. Lots of missile stuff. 5% bonus damage to everything. Based off missile damage. We're gonna see what Crusader is. Good. Fun. Seems to be some sort of radiation mission, and it's fine, but not great. Any points into close combat stuff. Alright, well, we'll do Crusaders too then, I guess. I mean, I get, you know, the Mantis might be well equipped for this kind of fight, but still. Fights? I mean, that makes sense, actually. Or is it just a better enemy? The world may never know. I thought I just got him right here. I didn't get him right at the end. I got killed right at the end. We're going to try that one more time because that was close. And I mean, you know, maybe I just need to have a better weapon. Bump my sword up or something. It's all good. Okay. read that wrong. I was thinking, hey, I'm going to mess him up. No, I'm not going to mess him up. I just made it so I couldn't fight back. Okay. Why do counterattacks drain lots of energy? I mean, that seems kind of dumb. Doesn't it? I don't know. I think so. All right, last try. Back later. Okay. Getting my ass beat so bad, but I was. So yeah, whatever, I guess. All right, we're gonna go see what we have to upgrade. That actually seems amazing as a bonus, just saying. I can't afford the laser gun here. Shit. Yeah. So what does that mean? Or sort of attack speed, right? Yeah. So it's not fast to attack, which is a bummer. But it does have a freaking awesome bonus. 2% energy a second regeneration? 2% energy regen a second? I mean, come on. Yeah. It feels like kind of a waste. Endurance regen versus energy regen. Oh, see, energy's been more important though. I need like one more piece for War Machine. I'm gonna need to use explanation at some point. Heavy gun kind of sucks. Okay. Energy's up. Health's up. Missiles are crazy. Light gun. Crazy. Alright then. Fury is just straight benefit from arms. Okay. Nearly done. Just seeing what I want to see. Again tomorrow, probably around the same time, for the final stream, for me at least, of Wartech Fighters before I run solo working on getting the review done. All right, have fun, everybody.